On this job site, we've decided to use both the MSI and the Superior Fit lines. They both integrate well into the areas of application that they'll be used. On this area of the project, we've decided to use our MSI product. A treated plywood has been installed. The area is prepped and ready to go for your MSI. There are other areas of the project where we will be using the Superior Fit line. In this installation, we've dug out away from the foundation, leveled our platform that we've installed here, laid our first course of stone, and after 24 hours, you can go back and remove the platform and fill the dirt back in. We've prepped this area by raking the dirt back. We've marked our line where our starter strip is going to be installed. We've started installing our starter strip and have checked that it's level so that we're ready to move on with the MSI installation. So we laid our starter strip, we locked the first row onto our starter strip, and then we've continued to work our way up. Now as you can see, we've gotten to the top, and you have a few options for finishing out the top. You can always use a piece of universal trim or any kind of trim that you like, but we have decided to cut the stone and actually piece it in. We're going to take our stone, we're actually going to cut the bottom lock off of the stone, then we're going to measure the appropriate height. And we're going to cut the face of the stone to fit in. Now, since it doesn't have that bottom lock, we're going to use a polyurethane construction adhesive to actually attach the stone. This is an area where our Superior Fit and our MSI are going to meet. Over the block, we've laid our Superior Fit all the way to the corner. Now we're bringing our MSI in to meet it.